The Google Pixel 4 comes with a heap of handy new features, one of the most exciting of these being motion sense. Soli's radar tech brings hands-free gestures to the Pixel 4, allowing you to complete a range of basic actions. We're here to show you what exactly you can do and how you can adjust your settings according to your preferences. The first handy thing that Motion Sense allows you to do is silence notifications. Simply wave your hand across your phone to snooze an alarm or mute a call. See how easy it is. Now, importantly, waving across will just do that. Snooze the alarm or silence the call rather than actually turning it off or declining the call. A similar motion will also work to skip through songs, either going forwards or back. Indeed, wave your hand from left to right to skip a song, or from right to left to go back to a song, which can be changed according to your preferences. As you can see here, going backwards and forth really is that simple. Now, this should work with a number of popular apps, even if your screen is off. Soli's radar tech is able to detect objects between 0.6 inches and a foot away when lying flat on a table like this. So it's able to detect your presence with ease. This similarly means that when no motion is detected, it switches the display to a power-saving ambient mode. I mean, this is already loaded, and as you can see, even with the screen off, it swipes through the songs. Now, Google's Motion Sense might not be for everyone, so turning it off altogether might be the solution for you. If you do want to turn off the radar feature, then head to your device's settings, as we have here, and scroll on all the way down to System. You will then see the Motion Sense tab here and click on that. Now, this will be the base for adjusting everything that you want going forwards. If you want to turn it off altogether, then select this toggle off here. And there you go. Now, if you just want to change the settings of a particular action, then you can do this too. Within your settings, once more locate Motion Sense, as I already have open here, to find your list of options. We'll turn it back on here. The first thing you can do is utilize Motion Sense to turn on your screen when you're nearby, under Ambient Display, as you might be able to see here. Now, turn on Reach to Check Phone in order to awaken your screen when you reach for it, as you can see here. Turn it on and off, and it shows you the exact gesture that you'll need to use. You can also show display when nearby, as we have here. I'll turn that off and on just to show you, to keep your screen on when you're nearby. You can also adjust your settings to start or stop silencing interruptions. In the same way, from the Motion Sense settings that I have here, find the Silence Interruptions tab and turn the toggle on and off. So it's just here, and there we go, it's as simple as that. And again, it's really handy, it shows you the exact gesture that you need to make this work. Finally, you can change the way you can skip songs, either by turning it off or on altogether or changing the swipe direction. This is the first option you'll get. Finally, change the way you can skip songs, either by turning it off or on altogether or changing the swipe direction. Now, this is this tab here, and as you can see, we can turn this off altogether or back on, and you can change which way you want to swipe to go through your songs, which is also really handy. And again, the gesture's there to show you exactly what to do. Now, I hope this has helped you in personalising your Motion Sense preferences, but if you do have any questions, then comment below just down here. The Google Pixel 4 and the 4 XL are both shipping from Clove, starting at $713.99 VAT. So go and check that one out, and I'll catch you again soon.